Hi, Fellow Yellow here, and today we're doing the unboxing of the Hyper-X RAM, right? So here are your two 4GB kits, and let's take a look inside. Just ignore the G-Skill packaging, I just happened to lose the Hyper-X, so we had to improvise. Alright, let's just pop it out. Nice. Okay, so here are your modules. They're nice and shiny and metallic. Unlike the pictures you'll see on the website, in fact. And yeah, nice and metallic, nice for cooling. And yeah, your standard 1600 DDR3 RAM.